smile's too harsh. Chase me down, chase me down, make it stop. I know she said that she fought with her old soul. Unfortunate, cause I sold mine to the devil for a small joke. She think it's just a so cold, but she make my breath stop like she's a centerfold. I've been searching for something sweet.
Hi, it's me, editing. So, I didn't realize that I filmed like 3 minutes of that video of me staring at my laptop. So, I had to cut out the intro also. So, this is my intro. Hi, we're going through my desk.
My room is a mess. Just ignore it. It's fine. You're fine. So, I had a lot of missing work for Spanish, which isn't great. So I finally did most of that, which is really good. Let's go through my drawer. This video is so bad. That's okay. Do I have money in this old wall? There's so many hot glue guns. Stick things. No money. Okay. Halloween decoration. Why? I don't know. Look. Take a little ball. Take a little ball, and then it spreads out. Look. Doesn't this just scare you? Boo. I don't get how this classifies as Halloween decorations. But you know what? Sell it if you want to sell it. I might drop merch. Probably not. Definitely not. I cut this off the top of my Carhartt beanie because I hated it so much. And now I can't find my Carhartt beanie, so now I just have this. Oh, this Rubik's Cube I've had for like 3 years that I never figured out how to finish. That one time, this kid in my class fixed it for me, and like 5 minutes later I went back to him again because I ruined it and he wouldn't fix it. So, you know who you are. All these glue sticks. I should be counting them. I'm so dumb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 6, 7, 8. Come on. 9, 10, 11, 12. Do you guys watch Brittany Broski? Like, she is my favorite YouTuber, TikTok or whatever. But she didn't post this week yet, and I'm kind of sad. But that's okay, because I just rewatch her old videos like 1,000 times. But yeah, so I lost count, so I'm just gonna lay them all out. And also, another thing, kombucha, TikTok. TikTok is slowly becoming like worse and worse. Now it's just a lot of politics, which isn't great considering it's like supposed to be fun social media. So I think I might delete it, I don't know. But I don't go on it anymore because it's very political and not good, and the world's not good right now, but can't really avoid it. Whatever. So this is how many I have. It's a lot. A lot. A lot. I don't know why I have them. I haven't seen my hot glue gun in like 3 years. What else is in here? My old laptop that I stepped on and broke. Stepped on? I'm so fat. Flagging tape. Some DVDs. Of what? I don't know. We have... For the longest time, I used to get so anxious for Christmas that I would like physically get sick. And then I stopped doing it, but for years after, Christmas would kind of scare me because I was scared that I would get sick because I have a emetophobia. Toy Story 3 and Toy Story 1. Ow. Ow. Wreck-It Ralph. Mr. Popper's Penguins. That was such a good movie with the penguins. Sky High. Me and my cousin used to pretend that we were in this movie and we used to play all the time. This movie was so boring. 101 Dalmatians, PS3 game, PS3 game, PS3 game, PS3 game, and PS3 game. I wish I knew where my PS3 was. I think we threw it out. But if I knew where it was, I'd play this because this is so iconic. And then I painted this one. I don't remember what it used to be. I don't care what it used to be. Not my problem anymore. But I went through a painting phase where I just painted random things. I also have a canvas that says Mihoy Minoy. So I'm just trying to occupy myself because it's boring. I'm also very boring, so paint rollers from when we painted my room. It used to be a disgusting urine yellow, which wasn't great. Not my best time. Speaking of painting, y'all want to see something really sad? Oh wait, that's not even the hoodie, never mind. Oh, I got this hoodie at H&M. It's really nice. It's really soft on the inside. It was really expensive. Okay. I want to try kombucha, because Brittany tried kombucha, but I don't know if it's any good or not, so I don't want. And another thing about that is, if one of those stupid pieces of bacteria touches my lip, I will pass out. Well, pass out. Oh, look. I don't remember ever getting this. It's just on my desk. That's okay. Also, my desk is such a mess right now. So is the rest of my life. My mask. Oh my god, there's so much awkward silence in this video, but I'm awkward. Okay. Light bulb. I think this is the one that changes colors. It's the one that changes colors. But now I have LED lights. Can you see that? LED lights. I have LED lights. So now I don't need them anymore. Ooh, I found cologne. Let's try it. Two. I'm so ugly. Three. Yeah. This one's called Wool. It smells kind of good, I guess. It's really runny. I mean, that's okay. Will I ever wear it? No, because I'll never leave the house again. Watch the audio be bad on this one, too, because audio is bad on everything I ever do. So, and then oh, yeah, this one's called Strike. Can't smell it. I can't smell that one. Just probably bad if it's not strong. This one's called what does that say? I can do the thing. I'm such a guru. It's not even right there. I'm gonna spray myself in the air with this. I'm calling it. You can't smell that one either. So I guess the winner is this one by default, because you can't smell any of the other ones. Okay, so this video was such a mess, but I'm bored. So, bye guys.